my shepherd. I lack nothing.
He makes me lie down in green pastures.
He leads me beside quiet waters.
He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right paths for his name's sake.
Please join me in prayer.
Holy Lord God, be with us this day. Help us to remember the blessings you give us. Help us to recognize your call to give you generously. Surely your goodness and love will follow us all the days of our lives. Bless us with the gift of dwelling in your presence. Amen.
Not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom. a gentleman to school and later to a shopping mall. A party or a local park. At 2 miles, I contemplate what it's like at your place. To turn it into a flow of water for a clean of teeth, a drink, a shower, and a wash of clothes. At 3 miles, I think of you. Perhaps you're in a swimming pool, or eating at a restaurant, with water bottles on your table. At 4 miles, I ask myself whether you ever give an idle thought about my trek through scorching heat. To the spring, the riverbank, a muddy hole, where I collect the dirty water I must drink. I start the 4 mile journey home. A full container on my back. Sometimes I daydream about other children in other countries far away from here. I wonder what the distance is of their daily water walk.
Please call. Hi.
Just talk amongst yourselves.
Don't black it out.
They're going to talk about this youth Sunday for years to come.
Oh, my goodness. Hold on, one moment. I've been there. Here we go. Okay. It's very nice. Just hang on. Maybe if I can get on the right screen, it'll be really nice.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow.
Your water.
1 minute.
Oh, look, thank you.
standing now.
Anybody know where the Groveport Rec Center is? No? Anybody ever been to Larry and Jeanne's house for fireworks? Yeah? It's pretty far away, isn't it?
Yeah.
What if you had to walk all the way to Larry and Jeanne's house or the rec center just to get a drink of water? That's crazy, isn't it? Yeah. So, today we are walking for kids that have to walk all the way to Larry and Jeanne's house to get some water. Do you guys know how far that is? A 6K. Anybody have a guess how far that is?
10 minutes.
That's pretty close. That's long. It's long. 6 miles. 6,000 meters, so that's pretty far. It's far. So, how about we pray for those kids that have to walk all that way just to get a drink of water? Okay? To join in prayer. God, please watch over the walkers today as they walk for a great cause to help out our brothers and sisters in Christ who have to walk a 6K to Larry and Jeanne's house or all the way to the rec center just for a drink of water. Amen. Thanks, guys.
From the bottom.
very strong as I went through various challenges at a young age. But I never had that moment where I was like, this is it. Like, whoa, Christ is here. Recently, I've questioned my relationship with God as I reflected on my walk through faith. One of my challenges I remember facing constantly was experiencing a form of anxiety when it came to feeling alone. Sleeping was always especially an issue, as I constantly felt happy thoughts alone throughout the night. I remember my mom telling me I just had to find out what works for me. After she said this, I tried various things like reading children's books, thinking about different methods to try to calm my nerves about being by myself. The last thing I tried was I just talked to God. And as soon as I did this, I relaxed and it seemed to work perfectly. At the time, I didn't know this strengthened my faith as much as it did. I went into high school with a best friend in the Lord. After my freshman year,
here at Brooklyn United Methodist Church. youth group leader, I've learned so much on what it means to live a Christian life. She has shown us what it means to be a great leader. Through the kindness of and caring nature, she has shown each and every one of us. And while I understand that my journey has just begun, I know that God is with me every step of the way. Like Psalm chapter 23, verse 4 says, even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. I am so grateful for everything that has happened to me. And I thank God for the support system that he has provided for me through this church and my family. God bless you guys. Thank you.
Thank you. average person walks the equivalent of a 6K, or just under 4 miles, to access water for one day. Water to cook with, wash with, and to drink. But through the efforts of organizations like World Vision, clean water is becoming a reality. These stickers represent all the people who received clean water from World Vision from the beginning of worship through to the end of the 6K water walk. Almost 2,000. You are making a difference in lives all over the world. Each step matters. Ruth's story is just one of thousands your efforts have impacted. Through scientific sponsorships, we've raised close to $4,000 for clean water, nearly one-third of the cost of a well. Ruth's story is, for years, 11-year-old Ruth walked 6 times per day to collect water from a dirty pond. Poisonous snakes along the path were a constant danger. When World Vision engineers drilled a borehole near Ruth's home, water collection became safe and easy. She now is back in school and is working to become a nurse.
Yeah. thank you for your grace. I'm obviously not used to being up there anymore. If you are walking in the 6K, we're going to meet back here around 12:15, and we're going to start to walk at 12:30, okay? If you haven't picked up your packet, there are still packets available for those who signed up in the back. If you still want to walk, we've got a couple t-shirts left. We'd love to have you sign up. It's still possible. I just want to ask a blessing on each and every person today. Please bow your heads. Holy God, we just thank you for the gift and grace of being with you in worship today. Thank you for the wonderful gift of these young people who are willing to share their lives with you and with each and every person and being vulnerable. And most especially, Lord, we thank you for the gift and the love that you've given each and every one of us so that we might be able to spread that glory and to reach out to those lost, lonely, hurt, and helpless who are called, we are called to serve in your name, in your precious Lord's name, your son's name. Amen.
Amen.
We are going to stand up and sing one more song together. And I think it's an oldie but a goodie. We don't have the words, but I think